welcome to my channel. I'm going to try to salvage a video or a game I recorded. I was trying to get the audio levels right, and for some reason OBS, I just reinstalled it and trying to relearn how to set this up again. But I just recorded some gameplay in the process, and I actually won. So I'm sort of narrating after the fact. So yeah, this is the new season. I think that's how you refer to it. And today there seems to be, I'm trying to see if my audio is correct. So some clicking sounds, it was me snapping my fingers. But yeah, today there's like, instead of just the golf carts, there's like these rocket propelled golf carts. They're still pretty silent, seem to be like electric vehicles. I'm waiting for my audio here. There's no audio. And yeah, so there are also these golden globes for building forts. And I didn't notice if there's a way to decide what type of fort you build, because I noticed there's different designs. Okay, here's my audio, finally. And I think I probably make a lot of people mad the way I play this game, but I was having a little fun during this game, driving around in the cart and getting everybody to shoot at me, revealing their locations. But here I was not too confident that I was going to survive because there was a lot of activity going on, so I promptly Chug. Didn't notice the name. I mean, it takes a long time, so you better be hidden while you're trying this, or you'll be taken out. So I'm trying to avoid everyone. I'm trying to get some good weapons here. Was preventing me from hopping up onto the roof. I use those globes a lot to get out of difficult situations. That's the new. So each day are they going to add new features? And they have dynamite now too. I usually avoid fights and just go around collecting a lot of stuff. This is my first engagement here. And then sometimes I build this fort and I'm outside of it. I did that in this game. And I thought that I would be the only one to be able to open that door. I couldn't look. Locate the person. I don't think that was the same person. That I didn't understand what happened there. Is that what happens when you're on a fort? You can propel off the fort like that? I was having difficulty getting this chest. Here we go. Replace the common machine gun, the one with the scope. I guess you can only have one of those at a time. Couldn't decide. Turned off the feature on the copyrighted music. It must have worked because there was no music when I was on the cart. The go-kart, whatever they're calling it. I know a lot of strategy people have is they stay on the perimeter, so people who are coming out of the storm run right into them and they take them out. There's a boost. I wasn't using the boost. L shift boost. This is where I start annoying people. I noticed the chests up here. The dynamite they have now, in addition to the grenades and the rocket launcher. I sort of defeat the purpose of this disguise when I'm riding around on this ATV. shot at me. I'm annoying all those people. Nobody hit me. They hit the ATV. Decided to take some shots with the grenade launcher. Looked like it was going to be close, but that's when I figured I'd better get out of there. Sort of taunting them. Throw the gameplay off. Just really annoying everyone. I was looking for another cart. Another ATV. That's what I thought, because I went over to this desert area once before, and there was a racetrack over there, and I think there's some ATVs. That's what I was going to head on over in that direction. Usually, if they had a shotgun, they would have taken me out. I always make the mistake of going in close when the other person has a shotgun. And I'm using a machine gun or an automatic weapon. I thought that was a cart off in the distance there. That's why ATV. That's why I headed in this direction. That purple vehicle was an ATV. It was a buried car. Didn't know if I wanted to give up the grenade launcher. Down to four players. Now, does this disguise, does it disguise or soften your footsteps too? I was wondering about that. I mean, it's a good disguise if you stay still. But I've seen people run across grass with that on, and you know that there's someone there. Yeah, so this is how I usually play. I avoid as much as possible. Conflict, and then if I'm in the last 10, it's hard to avoid conflict, so. See, there's that fort there. That, how do they decide it's going to look like that? Unless that was an existing structure. I thought that was one of those fort building globes. I was trying to avoid it by keeping the hill in between me and that structure. Still four at this point. Just trying to see if the storm was going to push anyone into the open. But they were all down in the valley on the other side. I caught a glimpse of someone, but I wasn't able to. I didn't want to reveal my position by being able to just get one shot off. Right there. So, didn't have enough time. And then everything hit the fan. Oh, that guy that I end up fighting, he must have been still in that structure. I thought he was down there fighting. But that's probably why I heard the footprints. No, he would have been in the storm. So no, he is down there. I don't know where his footprints come from the right toward me. I don't see him. I don't know where he came from. I hear him at that point. I didn't think I was going to survive. I think we both just panicked and I lucked out. So that's a win. So let me get this video edited and see if it works with my narration after the fact. So thanks everyone for stopping by and watching some gameplay. Till next video, thanks for watching. Bye.